I will talk about air. Air don't have color, air don't have shapes, air don't have smell. We can't see air. We can't touch air because we feel it. Let me show you. I have a piece of paper. I want to blow this. Can you see? Nope. Paper is moving. That's why the is if air is all around.
Hello children, my name is Adolf. Today I'm going to tell of air. A-I-R, air. Air has no smell, no shape, and no color. But we can feel it. This balloon is having air, but this balloon is not having air. Look. And look, I feel it. And look.